Hello and welcome everybody to my YouTube channel. I am back. I know I've been gone for a long time. Listen, a lot of things happening, but I'll keep this one brief. Here is some no commentary 4K gameplay from the PS5 version of Gotham Knights. My quick thoughts are, this game is fantastic. I don't know what the internet is saying. I'm playing it for about a week on all three platforms in co-op and solo play. The game is fantastic. It's really special. It's the best co-op game I've played in years and years and years. You can see from this gameplay, you can do just about anything in the co-op. I absolutely love it. Please check out the video if you like it. Give me a thumbs up and a subscription, and I'll see you next time.
Tell me what you know about Kirk Langstrom's murder.
We didn't have any reason to kill him, let alone pin him to a wall. He paid us well to take part in his medical trials. Oh, but don't tell my boss. I shall have my skin.
Thanks for the info.
Belfry, bad news. Gotham's criminals know as much about Langstrom's death as we do.
We'll figure something out.
Just remember
also,
that we're on the same
side.
We know
where Talia is. I'll send the coordinates.
Backup gets here. Lara's location.
The way Batman talked about her, I'd watch her back.
Don't worry, not my first run in talk.
We'll be listening, just in case.
Pretty sure Batman told you that you and your League weren't welcome in Gotham, Talia.
I'm not their commander. They cast me out.
Hard to believe leadership of the League isn't hereditary. You saying you didn't get the job after you asked Ra's?
My late father insisted Bruce would be the next head of the League, despite his refusal. Since that ill-fated duel, all the League can agree on is carrying out Ra's mission.
Why would Ra's kill his next in line? None of this makes sense.
I agree. It was an irrational whim. I warned him the Batman would be his downfall. But repeated exposure to the Lazarus Pits breaks down a subject's mind. Eventually, their true self is erased.
I know you, Talia. Could have used your father as a puppet if you wanted to. There's something else here.
Consider it a logical choice. A painless end for him and closure for the League. And for me. Now they want me dead.
Why don't you just move on then? Take a vacay in Fiji. Leave Gotham.
I have other matters to attend to. The funeral was tasteful. I'm sure Bruce would have appreciated it.
Leave him where he is. You still haven't answered my question.
No, but I can ask you one. Why would an apprentice to the cowl break into the morgue? I know you weren't following me.
It's an ongoing investigation.
Ongoing? Left behind by Bruce. I wish you the best of luck. You'll be needing it soon. Because once the League regains its footing, Gotham will be in its sights.
This isn't good. Belfry, Talia's got something going on.
That figures. Is that why you didn't bring up Langstrom?
I didn't want to give her any leads.
Good thinking. Over and out. Hey, we can use you in the Belfry.
What's up?
We received a message from Harley Quinn. It's pretty interesting, to say the least.
Harley? That's not good.
fighting, Nightwing!
You don't need to get up.
More fighting, Nightwing!
Better check this out.
On the right track.
That really could have gone south.
I hope you'll do the same for me one day.
That's the wing guy, right?
Ah!
down.
Ready up!
Let's do it!
This is it.
Nightwing alive.
If you ever need anything, just say the word.
Please get home safe.
Got some hope, Lieutenant Petrie! Get your ass over here! Get after us!
Here!
Good to go!
You're down.
The boss will be pissed if this goes wrong, so watch out for masks.
Is that something? Anyone else feel like trying their luck? This is it.
Thank you. Very much no.
Oh, hey, great.
Distract them.
This way. Be careful! Bad block. Thank you.
just what I need to know.
I think I'll take that.
Tougher than you look.
Here, punk.
Look at this guy. Nightwing.
Come on, tell me what I need to know.
Sure, I'll talk. I don't care about those idiots anyway.
Thanks.
There you are.
Just what I wanted to hear.
Probably already have too many things kicking around there.
Good luck.
Money rules the world, and they have it.
So Harley contacted Batman using, I don't know, a homing pigeon and a USB drive? And that's how we got this video? Babs, help.
Do we think it's legit? Bruce never talked to me about it.
When Bruce worked with criminals, he didn't exactly keep us in the loop.
Yeah, it's not you, Tim. But it's also not crazy to think that Harley made this up.
Just play it, and we'll know.
Hiya, Betsy. Been a while. It's weird, because I heard a rumor that you were dead.
Oh, boy.
Anyway, I got what you wanted. Hope that ain't what got you dead. So come visit me at Blackgate. Oop.
Wait. Hasn't Harley Quinn been out of Gotham ever since, you know, her ex?
Killed me? That what you meant? Rumor has it she did some government thing. Went straight-ish. She's got something.
Then we go find Harley. Now.
The evidence board has been updated.
Do you think this Harley thing is really worth following up on?
Harley may be out of her mind, but it's a brilliant mind. She helped a lot of people before she got, sidetracked?
Yeah, but why would she help Batman? Or us?
Bruce always tried to give criminals a chance to rehabilitate. Maybe she was thinking about going legit. For all of 2 seconds.
You could visit him?
I could what?
He went to yours when... You could visit his grave.
You haven't.
I'm not the one staring at the... You know.
Sometimes you're an idiot, Grayson.